and she picks up a dribble. Van Lith will have to chuck. And she knocks it down.
That is a big mistake by Ole Miss. Compounded the turnover by giving up a three. Make sure she got it off and that it is a three, but I believe it is good. Van Lith gets her feet under her shoulders. By percentage, the best three-point shooter for LSU. And she sticks it at the end of the quarter.
Can hear Mulkey yelling out the play. She's looking for him. Van Lith. Particularly her assist to turnover.
Well, that's her best ratio. She's always been a solid three-point shooter, and she's knocked down a couple here in the first half.
They're working on their team chemistry. They don't have the chest bump down. But a laugh for Reese
and Van Lith.
She can still do some of this, Debbie. The rebound and run. Van Lith pulls up just inside the line and knocks it down in the conference. Van Lith off the bounce has to fail.